Hello, everyone. They know a thing or two about prosciutto in these parts, but they have a football tradition as well. Welcome to Parma. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. It's Parma up against Inter.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'd be in for a belter here with these two.
At the starting lineup for Parma. You know, many in the media have been talking quite loudly about their style of play, and not everybody being kind about it. There are many who suggest it's negative. How do you see it, Lee?
Well, listen, Derek, takes all types of play, different formations, coaches trying to adapt a system, soaking up the pressure, getting everybody behind the ball and hitting teams on the counter-attack is probably on the cards for this team today.
The decision is one of offside here.
Well, he just needs to hold his run a little bit, Derek. He doesn't need to go that early.
Brozovic, Eriksen, Romelu Lukaku now. Beautifully timed. So a throw in here. Now Brozovic. Brozovic. And now Kandreva. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Brugman has it. Andreas Cornelius. Top-notch tackle. Eriksen. And the emphasis is on creativity. And he could face genuine difficulties. Giving the ball away. Martinez. He's played it over to the near post. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. It's with Milan Skriniar. Barella. Brozovic. Barella has it. Kandreva. Jasmin Kurtic. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Now they've lost it. It'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. No-nonsense clearance. Has a go. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Asamoah. Now Brozovic. Good use of advantage by the referee. Moving into the advanced position. A chance to whip it in. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. They're trying to get right into his face. Matteo Damian. Juraj Kutska. Simone Jacoponi. Gagliolo. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Candreva. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
It is to be a throw-in. Bruno Alves. Juraj Kutska. Damian. Kutska. Delightful pass. Great opportunity. And in it goes.
Well, goalkeepers call the post and the crossbar their friends. Not on this occasion. Clips the inside and goes in the back of the net.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. The opening goal of the game then. Barella. There's a slide rule pass. Just couldn't capitalise there. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. It's Candreva's corner, fist on ball. There's not a great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance. The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Barella has it. Candreva here. He continues to make hay. That's a very impressive piece of defending. So a throw-in here. Brugman has it. Juraj Kutska. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
So the corner played into the box. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Candreva. Eriksen. Candreva here. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Yasmin Kurtic. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Now Brozovic, Eriksson, Asamoah, Brozovic, Barella. An important interception. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Now Godin. Brozovic. Kandreva. Giving the ball away. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And he's beaten him here. And cleared away. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Gagliolo and scope for the cross. Brugman has it. Shot attempted. Oh, how did he get there? Handanovic with the save. Played into the centre of the box. And a half-baked clearance. It has to be. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.
Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. So 2-0 now. Half an hour remaining then.
Well, Inter's possession stats are brilliant, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, speculative. Worth an effort. Two goals down, why not?
It's with Milan Skriniar. Eriksson. Asamoah. He has plenty of support. Brozovic. Barella. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Barella has it. Moses on the ball. Lukaku. Lukaku. And that was a very fine read. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Alberto Grassi. And the cross is very much on. What can he do from here? Surely! Somehow kept out by Handanovic. And now the delivery. Not to be this time. It's with Milan Skriniar. Good use of advantage by the referee. Alexis Sanchez. Now Brozovic. Sanchez. Brozovic. Eriksen. Eriksen's pass needed to be a little bit better. This attack looks highly promising. It's got to be! You can usually rely on Samir Handanovic. There was the evidence.
Well, he's got a presence about him. Look how big he looks in the goal.
Very good use of advantage there by the official, letting the play carry on and then only subsequently handing out the yellow card.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what the fans want. They want to see the game going on. They don't want to see it stopped or something like that. You can always go back and book the player later.
Wonderful block. It's the high pressure, high intensity approach. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Barella. Gagliardini. An important interception. He's enjoying space. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Sanchez. And here is Gagliardini. Given away. A bit of running room now on the wing. He could pick out a teammate. Useful ball towards the back post this time. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. They've regained possession. And there it is, the final whistle.